Greetings everyone, welcome back to the video lecture series on IC engine by Dhawal Kishore. In continuation with the topic of the fuel air cycles, we are going to have a discussion on the dissociation and its effect on the power produced by the IC engine. So let us start with the word dissociation and what is the effect on the brake power produced by the engine. Dissociation occurs at a very high temperature. Normally, it occurs to the maximum about 2000 degrees Celsius. When the combustion chamber reaches this temperature, dissociation will be maximum at its peak. So when dissociation occurs, the product of the combustion, the basic components products I am taking into consideration, the carbon dioxide and the water vapors that are produced after the combustion, complete combustion. So this gets converted into the carbon monoxide and the oxygen molecules, and water vapors get converted into hydrogen molecule and oxygen molecule. So this happens by getting the heat from the combustion process. That is, heat is utilized for this particular process. Now when heat is being utilized, whatever the heat is produced after the combustion, that heat reduces, thereby reducing the amount of work done on the engine. So that is the effect of the dissociation. The overall heat produced due to the combustion reduces due to the dissociation. So let us see that in with respect to the graph of temperature versus the equivalence ratio. Equivalence ratio is nothing but the ratio of actual fuel air ratio to the theoretical or the stoichiometric fuel air ratio. Now what exactly is the theoretical or stoichiometric fuel air ratio? It's nothing but the ratio at which the fuel particle will burn completely in the combustion process. So let us see the equivalence ratio. If less than 1 is called as the lean mixture, and if equivalence ratio is greater than 1 is called as the mixture given is a rich mixture. So we are going to compare the temperature and the effect of the dissociation with respect to the equivalence ratio. So let us start with that. The effect of dissociation is more profound after the or about the 2000 degree centigrade. So we have drawn the graph of temperature in degree Celsius on the y-axis and equivalence ratio on the x-axis in order to compare what would be the changes in or variation in the temperature. Now on the leaner side of the graph, leaner mixture means the air quantity of air will be more compared to the quantity of the fuel. So the cooling effect during the combustion will be observed, and this cooling effect will help to keep the temperature of the combustion zone to be less. So that's why when we have the leanest side of the mixture, we will have lowest temperature, and when we have a stoichiometric mixture, that means a perfect mixture where all the fuel get burned, the temperature will be maximum. So the graph from leanest side to phi equal to 1 will be something like this. And when we try to go to the richer side, the fuel quantity more compared to the air quantity, so theoretically speaking we should be getting more temperature even above this. But the truth is, when we take the fuel air cycle into consideration, the property of the fuel also has to be taken into consideration. So when the rich mixture is observed, in the rich mixture the amount of fuel that is in excess will not be getting burned, because the quantity of air is not even sufficient to burn the amount of fuel completely. That's why if the total burning is not taking place for the given amount of fuel, the temperature rise would not be that much higher. That brings to the fall in temperature as the fuel air mixture becomes rich. So this is the graph without dissociation, that means we have not taken dissociation yet into account. So when we speak about the dissociation and we speak about the carbon monoxide and oxygen forming from the carbon dioxide, and simultaneously the hydrogen and the oxygen forming from the water vapor. So when we speak about those reactions, the dissociation process takes heat from the combustion, that means temperature is going to drop at particular, at all those particular set of points, moving from lean mixture to rich mixture. So as mixture becomes goes on rich, the gap between the temperature without dissociation and with dissociation, this gap goes on increasing. Now the gap is highest at the stoichiometric ratio. We can see over here. So why this gap is not even increasing when mixture becomes rich? The answer is, when mixture becomes rich or the amount of fuel is more compared to that of the air, the components that are forming, the CO2 is forming only after the complete combustion. So as we have already discussed, with respect to the rich mixture, with respect to the rich fuel air mixture, what happens is complete combustion doesn't take place. So there is a possibility and there is a condition that CO2 will not be in a higher amount. So when CO2 is not in the higher amount, the formation of CO and O2 will be less compared to what we get at the stoichiometric ratio. That's why the gap is less compared to that of the stoichiometric ratio. And then again it goes on reducing. So you can see the temperature variation without dissociation and with dissociation. Now this temperature is nothing but temperature after the combustion process or temperature during the expansion process. So temperature directly relates to the heat available. This heat is nothing but the sensible energy of this heat is going to get the work done from the expansion stroke or forcing the piston down with the pressure forces. So if the heat temperature is less, heat available will be less. If this heat is less, the work done on the piston is less, thereby directly brake power reduces with the helper with the process of dissociation. So this is it about the dissociation today. In the next lecture, what we are going to study is the effect of air fuel ratio, that is equivalence ratio, on the thermal efficiency, and what would be the other parameters like compression ratio and other parameters to have the effect on the thermal efficiency. So thank you guys.